Hello friends, welcome to Clubcraft Area. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to finish a round using invisible join. So now if you see, we are going to finish the circle using invisible join. For that, we have to extend the yarn little bit and snip off this yarn. Next, insert this yarn in this needle. And now we are going to see how to do the invisible join. Normally we will join them using a slip stitch. So now we are going to insert this needle in the back side of this first stitch. In this stitch we will insert it from back side to inside like this. And pull them. Next you will insert the needle in this back loop. So if you see a chain, there are two loops, front loop, back loop. You will insert it in this back loop like this. So you can see now it got joined and there is no difference here. This is known as invisible join. Next, turn your work and you can weave the ends as usual how we weave them. This is how the invisible join looks. So if you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you, friends.